Hi friends, a warm welcome to my channel. Today I am going to tell you a beautiful moral story of the wise cock and the wicked fox. Once upon a time, there lived a wise cock in a village. He did his duties well. He crowed early in the morning, waking up the fox for their daily chores. One day, the cock was taking rest on a tree top. A wicked fox passed that way. The fox looked up and saw the handsome cock perched on the tree. The fox decided to eat the cock, so he said in as sweet a voice as possible, "Hello, dear cock. I bring you news from heaven. There is a new order laid first, from now on, all birds and animals shall become friends and live together in peace." The cock was astonished. He asked, "Is it true?" The fox replied, "Yes. If you would like to test it, why not come down?" Now the cock began to think wise. He said, "Won't you wait a minute? A few of our friends are coming along." It was a fox turn to be surprised. "Friends? Who are coming? What do you mean?" The cock answered, "I can see some hounds coming. Let us wait for them." On hearing the words "hounds," the fox got annoyed. He started to run away. The cock asked, "Why are you running? What happened to our friendship?" The only reply was, "Forget it." So, my dear friends, the moral of the story is, wise men can unveil wickedness. Thank you, friends. If you like this video, please like it, share it, comment it, and subscribe my channel for more interesting moral stories. Thank you, my dear friends.